So hello everybody, my name is Jimmy Life and welcome back for some more Forza Horizon 4. Today we have the Ford GT40, what was it called? It's the Ford GT40 MK1, Mark 1. It looks really, I've never seen this one before. Or maybe I have and I just don't. Anyway. So, you know what we do here now. We get a car, we mod it, all that. What the? Oh, that is incredible. Oh, he says, bring it on. Oh. This thing is nuts. Oh dear, I'm gone. Low revs, it sounds so mechanical. Oh, it's only got 5 speed. Oh yeah, so we've got a bit economical for a change. We've got a tiny little V6 in it, so don't expect anything too crazy from this build. I'm sorry, what was that? Oh, yes. Hit the turbo. Yes. I'm sorry, am I holding you up? I hate this game! They just pull out on you! Okay, let's try this again. Oh my god! That V6 sounds incredible. Wow. I want somebody to race me, racing myself. Here it goes. Imagine if you heard that screaming past you. That'd be incredible. This is quite a nice road. First person. Oh no, we're hidden from the noise. Don't like it. Make my ears bleed. It's so good. This probably is going to be a fast speed trap. Apparently not. Come on. That should do it. Okay, this car can't even do it. You need 230. Incredible. Now let's give it the same test as the off-road cars. This thing's just drowning. So we rock it up. Let it pull back. And then we give it as little RPM as possible. So this should be quite easy considering how light it is. he says. We're rocking 940 horsepower. We weigh less than a ton. We have 1,000 newton meters of torque. Oh. 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 We're doing it. Well, I'll be damned. That did better than the Land Rover. I'm pretty sure. That's incredible. Sports cars can go off-road.